Floodlights have been completely revamped with the redevelopment of the stadium, and the height of the stadium having increased, we had to go in for new lights. The lights have been installed by Bajaj, and the lux levels are even more than what ICC requirements are. 2500 lux is the light which is required for a good television production today, and we have fulfilled all these parameters which are required from ICC. As you go around the stadium, you will find a new dressing room that has been created at a higher level. The players walk down into the ground. They get a good view of the game from outside the dressing room, which is created, a playing sitting area. And with that, the requirements which are there of international cricket today, you need an anti-corruption and security room, you need a medical room, you need an anti-doping room, you need an umpire's room which is of an international standard, you require a third umpire room. All these facilities are created on the south stand, and the entire media has been shifted away from players to the north stand. Every year we had a fight with you, rather many of you used to come and have an unpleasantness with us because we could not accommodate you in the press box in the old Wankhede Stadium. But today every one of you, the television correspondent, will get a place to sit in the media box itself. There is a media center which will be fully equipped, which is outside the media box. There's a photographer's working room and a big lounge in which your refreshments and your catering facilities which are going to be arranged.